METRANS Group is establishing a new intermodal logistics terminal in Zalaegerszeg. This investment of 44.3 million euro will bestow the Hungarian city a key role in the Adriatic Corridor's evolution into a priority trade route. The container terminal itself, which is scheduled to be completed for use in successive stages as of 2023, will become a pivotal logistics center in Hungary and within the region, creating 120 new jobs.
Zalaegerszeg várhatóan nagy jelentőségű csomóponttá fejlődik a jövőben a dél-keleti európai, vagyis a trieszti, koperi és rékai tengeri kikötők, valamint az európai piacok között húzódó közlekedési tengeren.
Ma Magyarországon a vasúthálózat Európa 6. legsűrűbb vasút hálózata. Ezt ki kell használnunk.
The strategic location of Hungary in the heart of Europe, on the middle of all the major European crossroads, also on the railway, is bringing us to the decision to invest further, to have a daily, regular, competitive and reliable connection to major ports, major European centers, will lead to further and further possibilities how to grow in the region. Railway is a natural backbone of Europe. In these difficult times, railway was one of the very few transport modes that has shown us that is reliable, and it is the only one alternative that can work as a CO2, completely CO2 neutral transport mode. One train with 50 containers with one locomotive is the alternative how to bring 50 trucks from the road. And this is the reason why we should take care, maintain and expand our railway network within Europe.